Hello everyone, welcome back to DCS World and welcome back to one of these 1v1 training sessions with Judas. Now unfortunately real life is going to be calling Judas away for a while, but we decided to have one last big finale to our little series, and this time we just put ourselves on an even footing, both of us in the 190 Antons, to go head to head, see who's the better pilot. So let's jump in and see how that went.
Merge. Don't forget trigger guard.
Thank you. Don't mind that. I'm not knocking anything over, you are. No. Did I hit you?
Yeah. I'll take a screenshot.
Oh yeah, I've just seen that there.
Stand by for merge.
Merge.
I had a little bit more height there, so I'll extend a little bit. Okay, I'm turning now.
Yeah, no, you hit me before I started going wonky, and then after I went wonky, you hit me again. The first time you hit me in the wing, which gave me the trouble there, and I just couldn't recover from that wing damage.
I hate the visibility, you just vanish, it's so frustrating. Trigger guard.
Thank you. Oh shit, where did you go? You were here. See, my theory is you keep reminding me about the trigger guard, so I look away and lose fucking eyes on you.
Yeah, that's a good idea. This is fun, a two circle with identical planes. I'm not sure what's going to happen here.
So one of us is in a better energy state, I guess. I think we both missed.
Yep.
Oh, Bloody hell, that one hurt. Hold on.
Charles. Stand by, merge, merge.
I'm not sure if I hit you or if your bullet casings flew in front of me.
I'm not sure either. I don't seem to have any damage. I didn't hear any bangs. And you normally hear them with the one.
Yeah. I think it was just your bullet casings were being ejected and they flew in front of my canopy.
Yes. FOD damage.
I'll say the one thing that can hurt an Anton is another Anton.
It's a weird fight. It's not like anything I've ever fought, to be honest, even that Dora.
If anybody doubts the ability of the Anton to survive when it shouldn't, my plane flying right now and somehow recovering from that storm.
The more I fly this thing, the more I love it.
I do not have a right wing. I'm pretty sure some of your bullets just went through the holes in my right wing.
Ooh, shit, nice. That was a really good reversal.
Oh, it would be if I had the airspeed not to die.
Oh.
My plane was so badly damaged.
Merge.
Merge.
Shit, lost eyes. Oh, there you are.
Hello. Shit, nice reversal. Ow.
You got a wheel down. You're on fire.
Tactical wheel.
Fucking hell, that was scary. That was some really good flying there, man. I lost eyes on you and you did a massive job capitalising on that. I got lucky with that reversal.
That was a good reversal, though. Merge.
Merge. Yeah, it's frustrating. The Anton is actually quite good at fighting itself. It seems to be really good at fighting things that can't outturn it. But unfortunately, that is everything apart from the A10-2.
Yeah. And possibly a B-17 on a good day.
I'm not sure, to be honest. A Mozzie could probably outturn it. This is a weird one, I don't know what's going on here.
Perfectly symmetrical violence never solved anything.
Yes, it's like two dogs circling each other. I think you're out on top on this one, nice job.
I'm slightly concerned with where the ground is in relation to us.
Oh, I've just put it into a spin. Nice, maneuver kill.
Yay, I got one.
Good job. Merge. Oh, I forgot my trigger guard!
Oh no!
Something fell off, I don't know what that was.
Something important, I think.
Oh, I fucked that up. Good, that was really good. I got lucky there. I thought that was coming for me.
Oh, I was a little bit blurry-eyed at the time. No, that's me.
Visual, trigger guard.
Trigger guard.
Standby, merge, merge.
been doing a good job getting on your six from the merge, but I then just don't capitalize on it.
They're getting very close. Jesus Christ. Good hit. Ah, nice. That's a pilot hit.
Came on fire.
Hey. Good job, man.
There we go. Nice. Right, drop flaps. the final trick was drop flaps
the
when I'm on your
six. Killed the master.
Yeah, pretty decisive there. Judas definitely came out on top. He is a lot better at the Anton than me. But I'm happy that I did snatch my one maneuver kill and one decent guns kill there towards the end. So I definitely need to work on not overshooting with the Anton, which is something I'm used to trying to cause other people to do, not too used to stopping myself doing it. But anyway, had a huge amount of fun, so massive thank you to Judas for this and all of the other sessions. Thank you all at home for watching, and remember to be kind to yourselves and everyone else. Cheers.